What's going on, guys? It's Gizzard here with another video here on the channel today. And in this one, I'm going to be telling you guys how you can reach tier 100 today. But before we start, I want to give a huge shout out to SkyPros. He really does make some amazing content, so be sure to check him out. Also, I'm going to be choosing someone randomly from the comment section of this video for a shout out in tomorrow's video. And be sure to like, subscribe if you go on to enjoy the video. Let's try to hit 700 likes. I know it's a lot, but I think we can do it. And make sure to watch all the way through so you don't miss out on any methods or any tips and tricks. Quick warning before you guys get triggered in the comments. This gameplay in the background is from Season 4. But don't worry, all these methods still work in Season 5. And also, I just play the game for fun, so I don't really use these methods anymore. And I don't even have a battle pass, so I don't really have a reason to grind to 100. So without further ado, let's get right into the video. So, before we get into the methods, let's talk about the battle pass itself. You need about 8,000 XP to go up just one level. That means that you need about 7,570,000 XP. I don't know why it's so specific, but...
It is what it is.
It is what it is.
Method number one is to do your secret punch cards found in the battle pass. And they work the same way as they did last season. They're really, really easy. And if you need help with some, you can definitely look them up on YouTube from YouTubers such as Gatu Gamer or something, Llama Sir, and many more. The second method is to do your challenges because these give you a lot of XP. And again, if you need any help, you can always just look them up on YouTube. These weekly challenges give you around 200,000 XP per week, which is around 2.5 levels. Assuming there's 10 weeks in this season, which is the average amount of weeks in a season, that means that if you do all your weekly challenges, you should gain just 25 levels from these. That's 25% of your entire goal of level 100. So I really do think that these help a lot. And when doing your challenges, I recommend doing them in Team Rumble, because it's a lot easier there, because people won't be killing you. And you also do get a lot of easy XP by just playing Team Rumble. You can also get chests and supply drops a lot easier, which give you a lot of XP as well. Speaking of Team Rumble, that brings us to our third method, which is my favorite of the one and I think is the most helpful. The AFK trick. Basically, what you do is load up into a Team Rumble match and just go AFK and do whatever you need to do. That's literally all you need to do. It's that simple. But if you really want XP faster, here's a tip to make this even easier. If you're doing this on PC, make sure you have your laptop settings so the PC doesn't go to sleep mode if you're inactive for a while. You also have to download a software to auto-click. And what you do is wait for the game to end, line up your mouse to the ready button, and it'll auto-click the ready up. You can do this 24/7 and get XP without even playing Fortnite. You can even do this while you're asleep so you get even more XP. For more details on this method, you can watch the video on the top right or in the description. You can also use this method in creative for 4 hours a time, but then you actually have to check up to see if the 4 hours is over, and you can't really do this overnight. So I do recommend the Team Rumble version, but they both do work perfectly fine because in creative, you get XP for every 15 minutes that you are in a creative match. Now let's talk about a bonus trick. This trick also involves Team Rumble. What you have to do is load into a match of Team Rumble, land it anywhere where there's a lot of water, and next what you're going to have to do is just look for a harpoon gun and use the harpoon gun to get a fish. What you have to do is keep getting fish from fishing spots until there's only one more harpoon, because these fish give you a lot of XP when each time you get one. And then when there's one more harpoon left, you can either let an enemy kill you or just kill yourself with storm or fall damage in the game. You will automatically spawn in the game with your harpoon gun with 10 harpoons, meaning that you got back 9 harpoons, which is pretty overpowered. You can repeat this process, but I would recommend trying to eat some fish to stay alive in case the storm isn't close by. But do this quick because they might try to find a way to patch this soon. So now we're going to be getting into some tips to reach level 100. First off, I really recommend playing public matches like solos, duos, and squads because they give you a lot more XP compared to creative from placement, kills, chests, and more things like that. And when you do play, make sure to open all, and I mean all, chests, ammo crates, supply drops, and llamas. I know it takes a little longer to open the llamas instead of just breaking them, but trust me, it's worth it. Chests and ammo crates specifically are pretty OP because of how common they are. And another tip would be to purposely miss out on one of your quick challenges because of XP supercharge, meaning you'll get a lot more XP the next time you play if you miss out on your quick challenges. The reason Epic added this was so that people can catch up. If they missed out on their XP, they can catch up the next day and stuff like that. You usually get around 4 times the normal amount. And also make sure to collect all the XP coins you come across, as they give you a lot of XP. That includes green XP coins, blue XP coins, purple XP coins, and gold XP coins. And when you run into purple XP coins, I recommend boxing up around the XP coin before you run into it, so that way it's easier to collect all the smaller coins. And the purple one gives you around 10k XP, which is pretty overpowered. Also, gathering cabbages from locations that have a lot of them can give you a lot of XP. Using these methods and tips really will help you out to reaching level 100 in no time, as long as you do them properly and grind it out. So that's gonna do it for this video. If you made it all the way here, comment the number 100 so I know who my loyals are. If you enjoyed, be sure to leave a like and subscribe. It really helps me out a lot more than you might think. Feel free to share this video with a friend who might be interested in reaching tier 100 fast. Thank you guys so much for watching the video all the way. I hope you have a great rest of your day and enjoy the outro. Peace.
Bye, have a great time.